Anna Manolo.
I'm Tatiana Aguilar.
And I'm Noreen Nakanda.
And our historical landmark is
the Wayfair Chapel.
's Church is a glass and wood structure that is 28 feet tall and 27 feet wide. Placed on a hill in Rancho Palos Verdes, overlooking the Pacific Ocean, it is a popular place to officiate weddings.
The idea of the church to sit on the hill it sits on today was dreamt of by Elizabeth Schomburg, a member of the Swedenborgian community. She got help from her sister Cox, who donated land, and from Lloyd Wright, an architect, who also made the architecture of the church today.
Okay, Wayfarers Chapel began construction in 1949 and continued on to 1951. It took a total of 3 years and costed $30,000 to build. It originally began to be constructed in 1921, but was delayed because of World War II and the Great Depression. The chapel, as mentioned before, is made from glass and wood. These are components of organic architecture, which Wright is known for. Organic architecture adds to the chapel as being lively and sacred, which are main points of Swedenborgianism.
So why was this church made into a national historical landmark? Well, this church uses a rare type of organic architecture that commemorates just a small branch of Christianity, Swedenborgianism. So this church also honors the founder of Swedenborgianism, which is Emanuel Swedenborg. And his achievements in his life range from a bookbinder to a philosopher. And finally, the religion also affected one of America's most young handicapped people, Helen Keller. And in her life, while she was going through difficult times, she found enlightenment with Swedenborgianism.
What's a national landmark without a good ghost story? So, here at the chapel, there's a supposed cemetery, which is the main source of some spooky stories coming from visitors. Visitors often claim to see some shadows in the garden, or people calling their name and turning around and looking, and no one there. This is our United States national landmark, the Wayfarers Chapel. Bye!
You're messing with the air!